Things are changing for me. My talent is finally being noticed. I haven't got a partner who's been really counting on me. It's like I keep telling everyone, I can fix anything. Anything. Only reason I wasn't making traction before was because I kept getting hired for the wrong jobs. Understand? Scrapping? Guard duty? No, no. That's not my thing. I'm more into grease and engines. You know what I mean? Hey, I told you. Boost your bike, then we'll talk. Anyway, what was I saying? Oh, right. I can fix anything. I mean, as long as it's not a lot, in the organic sense. If it's got parts and power, I can take care of it. And everyone's gonna realize what they missed out on.
Like to see something special?
Yes, sir. I'll keep an eye out.
I grew up around here. Yeah, it's had a repair shop.
We are fully stocked.
Upgrade you need right here.
What can I get you today? Another time then.
If you need a ship mechanic, I'm the best there is.
Oh, hey.
Come back anytime.
This is a chuba.
discover. The galaxy is waiting. Will you take up the call? Join the Empire.
And you are?
K-Vess. I was invited by Danka.
Oh, really? All right, then.
There's a rumor going around that the Huts are taking over an entire casino. They'll up the...
So, what do all the symbols mean?
Seriously? Danka invited you?
Yeah. Name's K-Vess. Ready to play? Deal me in. Yeah, Stan.
Gini Nolia.
Draw.
Nolia.
I'll stand.
I'll draw.
Let's see. Pass.
Draw.
Ugh. That's Sabak. Good game, everyone.
Gini Nolia.
I draw. Look what I got. Something good.
Gini Ninolia.
Draw. New card. Passing.
Genie Nolia.
I draw. All right. Imposter. I have Sabar. All right. Now that's me. Draw. Pass. I'll stand. Let's see. Stand. Sabak. Silop Sabak. Good game, everyone.
How do you know my name?
I keep an eye out for new talent. Name's Varric, and I've got a real job for you.
I hope a real job means real credits.
It does for the Huts. The Pikes are muscling in on Jabba's creature smuggling business, stealing his buyers in the core worlds. Find out who they're selling to, then take out their factory farm.
Half up front or no dice?
You'll get paid when you deliver.
That works too.
Those coordinates will take you to my contact. Don't keep her waiting.
Contacts out on the step. Feel like going for a ride next?
Hey, you.
Imperial property, huh? How can I say no? Did you need something?
An outsider's opinion. My daughter wants to work in Miragana, but I think we should steer clear of the Empire.
The city is more than the Empire. You just don't want me to go.
Wait, one more season. Once the Imperials leave, then we can talk.
Can you believe this? What would you do?
The Empire's dangerous, but they're not going anywhere. Might as well keep doing what you want.
Exactly. And this moon, our history is worth fighting for.
I understand, Nai, believe me. But the path you're on is dangerous. I don't want you getting hurt.
No one gets through life without getting hurt.
Better to be prepared.
I know you're worried, Mom. But she's right. Thanks. Sneak over and get that.
Nice job, Nix.
Hey, hold this open. Think you can hold that open for me? Nix, hold this for me, okay? Hey, hold this open. Nix, hold this for me, okay? Think you can hold that open for me?
Keep it quiet, buddy.
Hold on, Nix. Ready, Nix?
Eric's contacts near here. Keep an eye out for trouble, Nix. Hey. Hey, Varric sent me.
Name's Manda. You're new.
I'm Kay. This is Nix.
All right, Kay and Nix. Here's the job. Get inside, grab the client list, then plant the bomb on the generator. That should open the pens and ruin this entire operation.
Right. And the bomb?
Over there. It's your standard time-fuse baradium charge.
Oh, sure, yeah. Baradium. Use these all the time. Guess it's time to plant a bomb. What's the deal with these animals anyway, Manda?
Rabumas. They stink, but with the right treatment, their hides can pass for Gundark leather.
What's gonna happen to them?
You're setting them free.
Private landing pad. Oh, wonder if they'd ever let us use it, huh, Nix?
You're not allowed here.
Here goes. This is perfect for my speeder. See something? has that client list? Gotta move. Client list first, bomb second.
What's going on? I got
her! They can't
make you take me!
Oh, maybe the list's on that hollow puck. Find cover.
Start looking.
This keeps happening. Interesting. Strange.
I could have sworn it was something.
Interesting.
She has to be here.
She's right here.
She's injured.
What? Hey, get away from there.
They can't quit!
Get her!
They're not letting up!
Why aren't you waiting?
Your talent's wasted on the huts.
What is this?
It's an offer. Crimson Dawn wants to know who's doing business with the Pikes. Give me that list and we both profit.
What about Beric?
It's easy to lie to hut thugs. Just don't back down.
What if I say no?
Now that you know who I work for, I can't let you walk out of here.
Beric hired me to do a job. I'm gonna finish it.
Shame.
Perfect! We're spotted now!
Can't trust anyone out here. Oh, nice! Amazing. Come on, Nyx. Let's deal with that generator.
right? I think.
Because I didn't touch anything. That timer's going real fast. Do you see a way out, Nix?
There's gotta be another way.
Push it, Nix!
Better get some distance and call Varric. Varric, job's done.
I knew you'd deliver. Meet me at Deruda Diner in Junta's Hope.
Ooh, yeah, Mondo wasn't kidding. They really do stink.
Giving you any credits. Find a way to fix it on your own.
You should check the fuses on your bombs.
It worked, didn't it? Do you have the list of buyers?
Your friend Manda tried to steal it for Crimson Dawn.
You took care of her?
She didn't really give me a choice.
I like you, K'Vess. The Hutts will be pleased. Someone dropped off something for you.
Nice.
This is the worst.
Should be useful.
Run a full service shop. What do you need? Come back soon.
Thank you.
Feel like going for a ride? Let's hope that bike modder's around here. Huh, wind fishing. That must be Kadua.
Away.
You think I haven't tried that?
Hey, this is Kadua, right?
Maybe. What's an off-worlder like you doing here?
I'm looking for Sila Rovac.
Why? You Empire?
No. I heard she can rig my speeder.
Sila left. We don't know where she is.
Can't believe you're still protecting her after what she did. Well, I'm not. She's living cliffside, near Jaunta's Hope.
Got it. Jaunta's Hope. Let's drive. Property, huh? How can I say no? Are you Silo? I need to kick up the power on my speeder.
I don't work with off-worlders anymore. But you look like you're out of options. Got a name?
Right, sorry. It's Kay. Kay Vess.
I can help you, Kay. But if you want a real kick, I'll need a part. An atmospheric accelerator. The imps have one in their wind harvester.
I mean, why don't I just steal it for you then?
Oh, yeah? Then take these. They'll power down the turbine, and that's your way in.
All right. Sounds good. I'll take care of it and meet you back here.
I'll send the coordinates.
Hey, CeeLo, how do I use those,
mag disruptors. Just secure them to the circuit panel near the turbine.
Guess I probably could have figured that out.
Oh, and they're low capacity, so the charge might not last.
All right. Let's go, Nix. The turbine, but now my exit's blocked.
Shouldn't be a problem for you, though. I mean, you are really good at this.
No, yeah, I am. You just think there'd be an easier way to get an atmospheric accelerator.
Actually, I only made the one. It's in the converter room at the top of the harvester.
The Empire stole it?
I gave it to them in exchange for some off-world parts. I didn't know they'd use it to divert the winds and cut off our farmers.
Well, the good news is, they won't have it for much longer. We need to pick up the pace.
Hey,
few more of those mag disruptors. Push that button, Nix. Good to go. Good boy. Why do I get the feeling you didn't really need this thing to boost my bike?
Well, I could have used something off the shelf. but this accelerator will give you a much stronger kick.
I'll be the judge of that. must be it. I have your accelerator. It looks like this place can't run without it.
I told you it has some serious kick. And hey, with the winds back to their natural course, you'll have a way out.
Yep, I'll walk it off. Hold on, Nick. What did I tell you, CeeLo? Easy.
I never should have made this. At least now, it'll be used for something good.
Good is a bit of a stretch.
Well, I like you a lot more than I like the Empire. Where's your speeder? I'll just juice the repulsor here, and you're all set. Bet it's strong enough to ride double now.
Huh. Really?
I meant you're a little pet there.
Yeah, me too. That's what I meant. Thanks. I should go.
See you around, Kay.
Thank you.
Now, this is more like it. Okay, Waka. My theater's been modded.
Nice. Meet me at the Marketplace Cantina. It's, more private than the calls. I'll fill you in there.
Let's drive. Property, huh? How can I say no? Huh. I wonder where that leads. These winds are pretty strong. Stay close, Nyx.
Watch out, Nyx. We got company.
Whoa, okay. Easy there. Lucky. Watch the wind. Don't want to get swept away. Guess we're going down. Where are we?
Let's get out while we still can, Nix. Passing through.
Humans. This place.
Imperial business.
Hey, come over here.
Yeah.
So, yeah.